In this step-by-step tutorial, we will explain how to fix invalid value for registry error when opening photos. For example, we have a picture or photo. We try to open it, but we get the message, invalid value for registry error, and we cannot view our picture or photo files. So, what is the solution to this?
Yes, okay. Now we are at the solution stage.
First of all, we go to the Start menu. The next step is to open the Settings section. As soon as the Settings section opens, we go to the Application section. The Apps and Features section opens and we type Microsoft Photos in the search bar here. Immediately after that, the application becomes visible and we click on it. Then, select the Advanced Settings section. After entering the Advanced Settings, scroll down a little with the scroll bar and another Settings section appears. The name of this section is Reset option for the application in case of problems with the application. This option states that our previous settings for the application will also be reset, which is exactly what we need to do. I click and the process starts. Within seconds, our problem was solved.
To see the result of the solution, we immediately go to open the image file on the desktop that we couldn't open before. Yes, our problem is completely solved and the process is successful.
Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to receive notifications for new videos. See you again soon, and thanks for watching.